All right. We gotta play this shit again, yo. It's been a while. It's been like 80 years. I'm ready. I'm ready for this epic game of epicness. Damn, that shit looked like my uncle. All right. Hold up. What was it? How do I? Look at my. That. Yep. I know that. How did I crouch?
And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
Shit, let's hack, yo. Actually, let's not hack, cause I'm already at full health. Flower. Let's take all of this shit.
Radio on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Damn, bitch! Ass holes, you know what I'm saying? Bitch. You never trust them, bro. Son of a bitch. Oh shit, she dead, yo.
Look on the conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
So where's this camera?
Is this it?
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Look out, homie. I gotta. Yeah, thanks, losers. I forgot. Who's can you? There? Yeah. Can you, there we go. You can't run. I was about to say.
You said.
I know you're
all opinion on where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a ship in your mouth.
Where can I buy shit? What's this? Alright, hold up. I need to buy some shit, yo.
Welcome to the circus of value.
Fuck! I could only buy potato chips, first aid, and six rounds.
Come back
rounds.
When you get some money, buddy!
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine. And this old filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Fighting McDonough's. But if you prefer to play the mule, we'll treat you like a human. Give him a taste, Patrick.
Shit!
What's that? Change of heart, Timmy? Timmy? Ready to talk now?
Give me all your shit, homie.
Yeah.
What's here? What's under here? How do you crouch again? C. All right. Alright. Shit, are there people on the ground here, yo?
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The Great Chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
This game is like one of the best on the town.
Hey! There's a lead!
Huh? What's
that?
Alright boys, let's play! Okay, there we go. Nothing. I'm already full health. God, this game looks amazing. What the hell is this? I saved one sister, and I'm missing the other two. Where can I find the other one? I want to save them all, because I saw that you can get a good ending if you save them. So, let's see what's up. He got a gun! I already did this one. I'm pretty sure, they just come to you, I guess. They're just out in the open, obvious, you know? Not like you have to find a secret room or anything. Alright, let's keep going. Honey!
Yay! Yeah!
Alright. Let's go. Yeah, I knew it.
I saw one of these smugglers having a game of catching. The dog stupid. But he surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it.
Come on. Ain't this a bitch, bruh? Sure, hold up, homie. Damn, this guy's hard as hell. No! Fuck. Alright, let's get out of here. Fucking bitch. Give me all your shit.
I saw one of the smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. And this surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from the sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
Alright, let's ride. What a boom! What a boom! Yes! We gotta save you. Yeah. Hell yeah, I got hella cash.
Thank you.
Did she die? Oh no. Where'd she go?
Right after midnight. Either Ryan will be taking down Fontaine, or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan. We'll be interviewing poor Timmy near Fontaine Fisheries. If you're up for entertainment, the code's 538.
Fuck me. Hold up, alright, I rescued her, I got the document, commentary, tape, and I'm missing one girl to save. Oh, this is where she went. Alright. This place is dope. Oh shit!
You said that.
Alright, let's keep going. I wish I could take the money. Money, money, money.
I send you play!
Boo! Oh shit!
We have to
Alright, hold up. Let me reload everything. So... what button is it to switch ammo? Alright, it's B. I gotta remember that. B. B. Alright, yeah, it's right there. Okay. Oh, it's under the tape.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Let's hack this thing. Na-na-na-na-na. Where is this piece? Hell yeah! Can I run it? Yeah.
Information.
shit! Dude, I'm gonna die, yo. Nothing bad if you die, right? Like, the amount of times you die is not bad, you know? Only got one bullet. I'm gonna use it on this guy. Boom! Fuck off. Alright. Don't give you a break. On the what? Where is she? There's a hole for the child to go through. So is she near? I'm not leaving until I find that the child, you know, because I want to get the girl out of here. Bible. Oh, nah. A lot of Bibles. I'm not leaving that. I'm not leaving. Not yet. Don't tell me I glitched the game. Search everything. different type locked door. So, like, I don't want to search a YouTube video to find her. Did I miss a place? No, right? I didn't miss anything. Headboard's off. Hold up, bro. I gotta search up this little kid. The fucking child's location. Fucking, where is it called? BioShock. Is she on the other side of this wall? Alright, I guess she's on the other side. Who cares? Blah blah blah.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Little ones, now give me some snap-snaps on those spider splicers, and don't come back down here till you got my research.
There you go. Whatever, I guess I'm not getting that ending. Sisters, I'm so pissed at myself. Maybe I glitched the game. Who knows?
Oh,
return to Fontaine Smugglers in Port Neptune for supplies.
Judas!
Fontaine, he reminds me a bit of the Germans. So efficient. It wouldn't surprise me if he were soon running things down here.
We fled from. You stretched necks for a small price to pay for our ideals.
Where the hell is that third monster dude? I forgot his name. His name is Big Boy, right?
God.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in his Posh Park Avenue digs. Oi, says he. What's with all the brass fittings? General contractor had me down for the tip. Well, I says, I suppose it's the contractor then who'll be bailing out your little ones. Is it? Price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass, so not to worry, Squire. Why would you be doing that, says he? Well, Mr. Ryan, profit or not, no man bells water out of privies built by Bill McDonough. Next day I find out, I'm Ryan's new general contractor.
My ass is strong. Oh, okay, maybe it's here. Who knows? But I wouldn't count on it. But I could have sworn I heard it on the other side. God, I'm an idiot. controls are gone. What is this shotgun?
Holy parasite got a piece of
Let's go, yo. Tact is safe.
Visit the scum of the earth!
Perfect! This place looks. The fucking crab that's there. Damn, excuse me. There's the big boy! Okay. I knew it. Okay. Hold on, let me switch ammo. Woo! Hello! Oh shit, you gotta fuck me in my bitches, yo. Woo! Haha, you missed, loser. Armor piercing bullets, alright. Yeah! You should just check everything, bro. You never know. Anything here, right? Trash cans. I already checked you. I checked you. But where's the girl?
My wife, Moira. She's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. And she means the world to me. I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Where's the girl? Because there should... there should be... oh, what the hell? Alright, I came out of here, right? Yeah, I came out of here. There's the big guy. I should just double check any place, you know, just to be sure. What even is this place?
Oh, give me.
Hold up, yo, give me a second. I need to find this. Third child. What's this? Fuck. What is this place called? What was this chapter called? I'm gonna just call it chapter 2. God, this doesn't give me anything. Maybe she's here. Oh, there they are! Yo, what's good, Miss Pete? Fuck. No! What about then? Oh, God damn it. Where am I now? Oh. Alright, hold up. Alright. So. Alright, I got that. Let me change my bullets. You know, you can never be too.
A raptor reminder. Wanting an item from the service is forgivable. Buying or smuggling one into Raptor.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your duty to report.
Oh shit. I was panicking for a little bit that I was gonna miss the ending, yo.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Yeah. Just get out of here.
Listen to me! I can do this by myself,
I'm on to you.
Go! God damn. Alright. shit in my pants, yo. I got what I wanted. Shit. Oh my god. Woo! Woo! Shit, come here, follow me. God damn it. I'm not gonna walk my ass all the way. Oh, never mind.
Kill your cravings at the circus. Welcome to the circus of value.
Should I hack? Let's hack. Shit. No! Fuck! Alright, hold on. Oh, there we go. Uh-huh. I'm still poor. Fuck. Shit, why is there so many of them right now? Let's just get out of here.
We have turned away from your light.
I wish, do you remember the time I was playing Bioshock on the internet?
Yes, Peter.
There we go. $10, thank you. And I wasted all my money. There's another one.
A rapture reminder.
That person sounds like the meters
on the level. Can we be together? Can we? Why do you?
Alright, loser. I got your stupid ass fucking pictures.
Warbreath didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrier, Daddy. Put your weapons in the new hall, and then I'll let you in.
If that is the price, you're gonna have to pay it. We can't very well take your plasma away now, can he?
Now, I bet when your boss wakes up, he
son told the devil he'd be right back. And the devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. I'll hold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
God, I can't see shit. Is this a wall?
Atlas! He was ours! Ours!
I'm on to you!
I'ma just end it here. Alright?